go, dude. I'll give it a go. Try arms dealer.
The target is Brockazon, weapons dealer to the Red Legion. Can I help you, Cade?
Ikora said she needed you. Don't worry! I got this!
I'll keep an eye on her, no problem.
Be brave, Fireteam.
All the paths to the rest of the base are shut tight. But get me to a console, and I'll take care of that.
Shoot up a flare? I thought we weren't allowed to have flares anymore after I... It had nothing to do with why we're not allowed to have flares.
It wasn't us. They must have detected me in their network.
And I'd get ready for reinforcements. A lot of reinforcements.
Oh yeah, that was a good bird, dude.
Scanner show reinforcements.
All that food from yesterday.
That last harvester exposed an active fuel cell. Maybe we can use it.
Atta boy.
Glass right there. I was about to be like, what? I have never noticed that before. Oh, not gonna risk it. Anarchy's insane, dude. I think I said that weird. Anarchy? Anarchy? Also, what do you think about the camera angle? Is it meh? Or is it less meh and more? Huh. Either way.
Still haven't been able to track down Zahn. Cabal usually like to be found.
This guy's no ordinary space rhino.
Racist.
His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him. They always do.
The ship is still here.
Bro, my knee is on fire.
Chartreuse to match his armor.
Chartreuse.
What now?
Not getting me, sir. No way. No way, no how. Dude, the boss is gonna be a yikes, bro. I haven't done this Nightfall in quite some time. See if I can old school it. Don't snipe me, don't snipe me, don't snipe me, don't snipe me. Oh, he sniped me, dude. Gonna have to do it legit then.
Well,
sucks.
It wouldn't be a Red Legion base without another indoor tank.
Because I put on arc, dude.
Got it.
The elevator.
That tank's between us and Brockus Zahn. No, the tank. Now comes the elevator.
I think you should blow up the tank.
He's a master tactician.
Just gonna go ahead and clear everything up here. Because why not? Oh, did I hit him? Let's go. A mantle? Hello? I wonder if I still have spike nades on. Oh my god. Ew. This is a yikes, dude.
I liked this place better when there wasn't a Cabal tank in it.
Why would they put a tank inside a ship?
Zahn's running scared. Don't let up, fire team.
There was another tank on the elevator. Got it!
The elevator?
I'm gonna do that.
No, the tank. Now comes the elevator.
Oh. Might be a yikes. I am out of here, dude. Oh, snipers, dude. I'm caught on a ledge. Let's go. Okay, reload. I was wondering where he went. I counted as clear. It's clear. Save my well for the boss. Yep. Definitely gonna do that. Do I have Luna's on? I think I have Luna's. Take it nice and slow. Those who care what flavor that is rainbow sherbet, dude.
Don't let him escape.
The anti-barrier is so nice, dude. Did he stick me with that? I think he did. I wish he kept that damage. This is pre-recluse nerf. I need some speckle would be delicious, right? Pretty, drop me special. I don't think I have special finisher on either. So what I'm gonna do, chat, call me a cheater if you want. What I'm doing is when this encounter starts, when you do that, when it starts, he immediately pops out. So you can start lighting them up with mountaintop or snipers or whatever you have. In this case, mountaintop. Grenade too early. Let's go. You watch.
Almost back to the surface.
See?
Watch for air support. This guy's too smart to not have a backup plan.
Now, backup plans are overrated.
Here we go.
Oh, you see how he's almost dead? Let's go. Oh, I might be dead right here. Let's go! Bro, Anarchy is insane, dude.
Signal flares.
What's up, guys? Hunter recovery. In case you were wondering, running a hunter recovery, mountaintop, or Clues Anarchy. Lunas. Ooh. Well, that was it. I'm running a grenade launcher loader, reserves. Double recuperation for the crispy full health regens when you poop an orb. But yeah, that was lit.